Hey everyone, Holden here with Gold Plating Services. Today we're going to be talking about our TriVal 24K Acid Gold Strike. TriVal is another activator in the activator family and is the second step in the electroplating process. The reason why we designed TriVal was because there was not a lot of activators for stainless steel that were nickel free. So we created a solution that would activate stainless steels and high chromium metals without nickel being in that process. So the metals that are best activated by the TriVal are carbon and mild steel, stainless steel, and high chromium metals. The industries that benefit from using TriVal are listed right here. Why a nickel-free bath is important is because of the potential problems that could occur when using nickel. There is a risk of the nickel diffusing through your gold layer, causing contamination. Also, if you are using nickel for electronics or electrochemical applications, adding nickel to the layers of metal could change the properties of the item in a detrimental way. A distinct attribute of TriVal is that it plates a very thin layer of 24K gold on the surface of your item while it activates it. Another distinct feature of TriVal is that with bath plating, TriVal pulls higher amperes, so make sure you have a sufficient power supply to withstand this. It is also important to note that TriVal gives off quite a bit of fumes, so you want to make sure you are in a well-ventilated area and you are following other safety measures. The advantage of using TriVal is that it can provide a nickel-free setup in situations where your only other activator option is Wood's Nickel Strike. It is also a great way to visualize if your items are being activated properly because of the thin layer of gold that is deposited onto the surface. The disadvantages of using TriVal is that it is a little more expensive because of the gold content in the solution and has a hazmat fee. The TriVal is an ORMD regulated product and it must ship UPS ground with proper packaging. Also, TriVal cannot be shipped internationally as a ready-to-use solution. However, if you are an international customer, you can purchase the TriVal base solution if you can source the hydrochloric acid to mix with it. And just like Wood's Nickel Strike, you might need to include surface activator in your setup. If you plate your piece with the diffusion barrier like palladium or nickel, and you let your piece dry out afterwards, when you return to apply the gold onto your item, the metal you are plating onto is now palladium or nickel and must be activated with surface activator and not TriVal. In order for TriVal to work properly, you will need just a few things for it. TriVal is the same solution for both brush and bath plating. Your solution will be at room temperature. For an anode, you will need a graphite anode or a platinum-plated titanium anode for the bath plating. And for brush plating, you will need a platinum-plated titanium bit. The voltage for your setup for TriVal should be 5 volts, but it just depends on your setup and what you're plating. We recommend activating TriVal for about 10 to 20 seconds for both brush and bath plating. To plate with TriVal, you will need to do the first step in the electroplating process, which is electrocleaning your part so it is wet out properly. Now that your item is wet out properly, we will use the TriVal as our activator. You can see that as we activate our part, it will bubble. As we take our part out of the solution, you can see that very thin layer of gold being deposited onto our item. Next, you will need to now rinse off your item and you can move on to the next steps in the electroplating process. I hope this video on our TriVal 24K Acid Gold Strike was helpful and you have a better understanding of how to use it in your plating setup. If you have any questions about our TriVal, please reach out and contact us either by phone or via our tech email. Thank you so much for watching and we'll see you in the next video.